morning, George.
Yeah, good morning, Al. How are you this morning?
Very well. How's things out there?
Oh, it's starting to come right, I think. The weather's coming down all the time, and I think this could well be the day that we're going to get back to work.
What is the wind like through the night?
Well, it's blowing, still blowing about 35 knots from 120, and
what's the storm damage on board, George? Anyone hurt or...?
No one hurt. It was minimal. There was some of the handrails around the Shellshaker area were torn up a bit, but nothing serious, just superficial.
A few green faces.
Sorry?
A few green faces.
Yeah, there were a few green faces around, I must admit. The peak of it, when the wind was up around 25 feet, and we're a little bit
shivery. In a little while here, I'll be with Terry, and we'll perhaps talk about turning the ship's heading from about 140 around to 110, and we can see how the ship reacts to that, and if the heat comes down, we'll get ourselves lashed up.
We're settled out. We're coming 2 feet to starboard.
Okay, I'm going to come down a little closer.
Okay, coming down the top package.
The 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to stop what side? I'm stuck.
You're settled out, 2 feet to starboard.
Okay. Okay, we gotta come back to port, Dave. Come back that 2 feet to port again.
Removing the 2 foot starboard offset.
The offset has been removed. Coming to port.
Okay.
Yeah, that's 2:30 right now?
110, I think.
110.
Yourself a bullseye.
Is everything good?
Yeah.
As soon as we fill the riser up, then okay. You can pull that camera up.
Yeah, okay.
You got pressure on there?
Yeah.
Hey, John, tell me what the relays were you had problems with. I have to look it up in the...
Yeah, I sure
thank you.
Thank you.
bottom there. Another one like that, you might just about run out of hole.
Yeah,